News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
We'll start the day off tomorrow with plenty of sunshine after a clear night tonight. But by late in the afternoon, you'll see the clouds begin to stream in from the west, overspreading the area. Temperatures tonight dropping back into the single digits along the coastline. A zero Lewiston, Auburn, Sebago Lake at 3, and here we go, below zero again, but not perhaps quite as cold as it was last night. Freiburg at -6, Bethel down to 0, and Rangeley at -8, whereas places like North Whitefield were 20 below last night, dipping to around 15 below tonight. Clear, cold again, -3 to 8 above, but 15 below to -3 in the mountains. The wind will stay light. I'll call it mostly sunny tomorrow, but by 1 or 2 o'clock in the afternoon, the high clouds will begin to stream in. Temperature is very similar to what we had today, that being in the mid-30s. A messy storm with snow and rain here on Friday. Saturday looks better than Sunday as far as the weekend goes.